Using the promotion extension in your Google Ads is a great way to showcase your promotions for your product or service. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can set up the promotion extensions very easily and quickly. Hello, thanks for joining in. My name is Jose, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to set up the promotion extensions in your Google Ads. So it's a great way to showcase your promotions you may have, and it also makes your ads look a bit bigger. So all you need to do is to go to your in your Google Ads account, go to your extensions, and then you go to the plus button. The last one as of today is the promotion extension. Now you can set the promotion extension at account, campaign, or ad group level. So we're gonna go ahead and set it up at the account level. So any campaigns you are running or you may set up in the future will have these extensions eligible for these. Then you go under the occasion. Now there's all these pre-built occasions which you can choose. So let's say we go Cyber Monday or whichever, it doesn't matter, Black Friday. Use your language, your currency, and then you have the promotion type. Whether you are offering a monetary discount, percent discount, up to monetary discount, or a percent discount. So we're going to stick with, let's go with percent discount. And we will go 25% off. Then you put in the item. So let's say you are running, you want to give this offer to running shoes. Now, please ignore this headline and this ad because this is a test account. So obviously, looks completely different, but I just want to showcase you the how the promotions extension is going to look up. So it's going to come up like this, and it gives that little price tag also, which makes the ad stand out a bit more. Then you put in your final URL where that offer is, or it could be your homepage. Then you have that promotion details. So you could have none or on orders over £50. Then what you can also do is if you have got this promotion for a limited time only, I would recommend that you put in an end date, start and an end date. Because if you are running this over, let's say Christmas time and your offices are closed, then at least it will automatically switch off and you don't need to do anything about it. So all you want to do is to just select the start date and the end date. So you don't need to stress about it, whether this offer is going to carry on running if you do forget. Don't need to worry too much about the URL options. This is for advanced level. And then you can also have whether you wish to set up this extension on the mobile only. And the start and the end date again over here. And whether you wish to run during the week, on certain days during the week, weekends, and so on. And once this is done, all you do is you click on the save button, but let me show you the preview on the desktop as well. This is how it's going to come up. And this makes it really eligible, and it highlights the ad as well, along with all the other extensions you may have. This will also show through, and this is going to make your ads look a lot bigger. And once you save it, that is it. It will get approved or disapproved depending on what you have put up here. And if everything is fine, Google will approve it, and then it starts going to run. So thank you for being with me today. We also go live every weekday at 4 o'clock in the UK on our live stream on YouTube. If you do have any questions, please join in and ask me or my wife any questions you may have about Google Ads or digital and online marketing. So appreciate your time with me today, and I look forward to seeing you again in our other videos. Thank you, and bye for now.